If you can see, when fodder start growing, it forms this kind of thick root mat. This root mat is the most nutritional part of the overall plant, and also the important factor towards the weight of the overall fodder. If you can see, when fodder start growing, it forms this kind of thick root mat. This root mat is the most nutritional part of the overall plant, and also the important factor towards the weight of the overall fodder. So agar ye is fodder ko open field fodder se compare karein, because it is the complete plant which has root and stem and leaf all together, the nutritional value of this fodder is very high. Similarly, if you can see, the plant here is little light green, and if you grow, it starts turning green.
Thank you.